they give the fans a chance to boo number 91.
Slight delay before puck drop, but it was just in time.
It was already over, but he didn't touch it. He had to wait till Beauvillier got out, so heady play by Brock Nelson.
Mikhaev with a long-range shot that's flagged down by Semyon Varlamov. The players are in the Islander net as the puck gets shot wide. It was Pellick and Matthews as that one hit the outside of the post on the try from the wall. Tyson Barrie finding a way to clear the zone, or at least he thought he did, but it hit a stanchion and popped to the middle of the ice instead of leaving the zone. Tavares for CeCe, back to Tavares from a tough angle. The rebound popped right in front for Trevor Moore, but shot high. You got to anticipate that one.
Yeah, you got to know that your guy behind you is taking care of business.
That one sent to the side of the net with Elite Nylander.
It's a Barry Trotz philosophy. He likes to have a little, not worrying about quantity, he's worried about quality.
Muzzin, easy pickings there on a blocker save. Now it's short, into the slot. Patan steps, shoots. Varlamov was there that time.
Plenty of time to keep an eye on that puck for Varlamov.
Now it's Barry dragging, shooting along the ice. Passed on now for Janssen. His drop came to Eberle. Has Lee breaking. Eberle met with Nylander. Stole it back. Steps across for Barzal. Jordan Eberle creates the eighth goal of the season for Matt Barzal.
Islanders get in. A little drive towards the net. There's Anders Lee giving time and space. But Jordan Eberle hangs onto that puck. And you talk about where the Toronto Maple Leafs struggle in their own zone. Say it 100 times, Brennan. You cannot give up that cross-ice pass. Morgan Rielly, that's exactly what he does. Instead of letting his goaltender play one-on-one, and what a play by Jordan Eberle. He sees Barzal, who hesitated out.
Starting ahead, Broussard had to reach for that one. Catches up to it, steps and shoots, and a blocker save from Anderson. Right back around from Komarov. Broussard stepping into the crease, bouncing puck swept away. Taze right back to the net, and Anderson never saw it until he heard it hit the end wall. The
Islanders have really picked their pace up since they were able to pop one in the net.
Nelson stepping in, draws a penalty, makes the pass. Beauvillier, his shot was stopped. Pollock a blast, and that one stopped as well. And now an Islanders power play.
The middle, there it is. Just pushes the puck in and forces Dermott to take that tripping penalty. He was standing still. He had no speed. And then the one-time play by Ryan Pollock. What a play by Nelson. Allows you to get in with control and then run your plays.
Beauvillier to Nelson. Tried to slide it. Five-hole. Anderson closed it off. Now in the skates of Beauvillier. Nelson and Barzal digging as well. Still played it out. Pollock, Broussard with an open look and a pass to the back door that skipped by Nelson.
Boy, that would have been a two-foot putt, right?
Beauvillier off the bar. They score! A power play goal for Anthony Beauvillier.
Beauvillier is able to circle back. He's got his head up all the way. He's just looking for that top shelf. Gets it about two-thirds the way up. Nelson's in front, but look at that head up. Look at... weren't very good. They're up 2-0, but they certainly weren't all that good.
Here's Kasperi Kapanen throwing it right across the goal mouth. 45 points in 37 career games as they tip this one in. That's Kasperi Kapanen was able to knock it past Varlamov after Tavares threw it to the goal.
This puck is going to go all the way around. Watch at the top of your screen. White Maple Leafs are making a change, but you can't quite see it. That's your shot, and the Islanders get caught napping a little bit as they don't pick up the loose man. Mayfield steps out, and that's a good job of back-checking. Never quit on the play. Nick Leddy doesn't quit on the play.
One-timer from Nylander. Put everything he had into that one, and Varlamov stopped it. Across the ice, Morgan Rielly for Matthews in the slot. The dangerous Matthews out for Rielly, just able to keep it in. It pinballs around. Islanders steer it to center. Over comes Pellick. Pellick into the crease, and that one grabbed by Muzzin and started ahead with a pass to Nylander. And then over for Andreas Janssen. Janssen for Nylander. He scores! A perfect pass from Janssen hits Nylander down the slot, and the Maple Leafs have erased the 2-0 lead for the Islanders.
And it's Toronto Maple Leafs come back, a little bit of a 3-on-2. What a great pass that is. Across the crease area. That's one good thing about driving towards the net. It's got a stick on the ice all the way, and a perfect deflected pass by Nylander. So the Maple Leafs have continued to come at the Islanders. But to me, that was a mistake by Adams. Hoping he wouldn't hesitate at all. And so we're seeing some of that. See what else the blender produces.
They produce a chance. Beauvillier backhand scores! Anthony Beauvillier, his second tonight, puts the Islanders back in front.
Brassard on the wing, but just a stop and the go. He finished it. Talk about finishing the check. A lucky bounce off the glass. Look at the back check by Nelson. The quick pass. And then Anthony Beauvillier just goes down. Looks like five hole. Anderson gets caught in his own net, drops down, but Brassard drives to the net. That creates a little time, and Anderson's got the five hole open.
The Islanders gained some energy from their goal in the first period that led to a second one. They try and do the same again, and Nelson point blank. And Anderson, a tough stop with the right toe. It's the second power play of the game. Cizikas, another steal, and Anderson, another save.
Boy, oh boy, talk about working hard as a penalty killer and just continues to make life easy.
We've got Pulock as the lone defenseman on this power play unit, and he quickly feeds Matt Barzal, who gains the zone, cuts back Barzal. One more for Brassard, he scores! A thing of beauty for Barzal to Brassard, and a two-goal lead for the Islanders.
To shoot the puck, so the Islanders win the faceoff. Now they've got the entry, everybody goes to their positions. But look at this play, Barzal. Anderson's got no choice. He's got to pay attention to Barzal. He's in such a good scoring area. Look at Anderson, no chance to get all the way across. And a great one-timer by Brassard. But that all gets set up with a face-off win, Brendan.
And Andreas Janssen on the ice now for Toronto. But it's Brock Nelson finding a lane and a glove save. And they shoot the rebound off the glass. It was Brassard. Pressure from Barzal. Barzal forced it down the wall, picks it up, drives to the net, the backhand knocked down by Anderson.
Would he have tried that play last year, Brendan? Not a chance.
Matthews hit off his own man, and now Cizikas can't pull it along, but he fights it back and backhand the puck into the net. Cizikas bounced it through Matthews, and the Islanders put themselves ahead by three.
Matthews, little slick play by Josh Bailey. He knows that's a safe play, but look at the hard work. He just comes back, stays right with it. I mean, that's what Casey Cizikas is all about. He just never gives up on the play, and he's rewarded. Gets a goal, gets a plus, so he'll be happy on both accounts. He's watching, and Matthew's going, you got to be kidding me.
Gauthier for Hall, Justin Hall. It was a healthy scratch 71 times last year. Wraps it around and scores. Justin Hall with Varlamov off balance. Puts the Leafs back within a pair and a minute 47 to go.
As Hall gets to the outside, Letty does the right thing. He drives him to the outside, but there's that rebound. And Varley's got to do a much better job, and then he's slow to react. I have to say, that's on the goaltender. Letty's got him. Look, he's got him way in the heck over. And that's a juicy rebound, and good play by Hall to get in there. And
Whiteshot around the boards, and it's Janssen for Matthews, and out for Riley. Riley dragging and shooting, and that one bouncing around in front, and Tavares has gotten it in. John Tavares scores, 37 and a half to go, and it's a one-goal game.
You can see Nelson's on the ice, and watch Riley. Nobody goes out towards him, able to skate in, and the Islanders are getting outnumbered, and good bounce for John Tavares. Johnny Boychuk's in the area, and that puck just shakes loose. But Islanders needed to get out to Riley a lot quicker.
On the boards with two. The Maple Leafs run out of time. And lucky number 13 for the Islanders is at the Maple Leafs' expense.